Thunder. The Giant challenging the entire NWO. Sting and the Macho Man Randy Savage. Now it's uncle versus nephew, and I was in the locker room area earlier this evening, and I can tell you that Dean Malenko has accepted the challenge of the champion, Chris Jericho. That matchup also later this evening.
How about this, guys? How about this, Brain?
I like to see family members fight.
Yeah, but this is more. Oh my goodness! This is more than family members fighting, guys. I mean, there's some very stern stipulations on the line. I guess it's you have to do what I say. You have to live my way if you lose. So I mean, they're fighting for much more than just a win here.
You know, I think if Chavo would listen to Eddie, he'd be a lot better off. I mean, face it, Eddie is more experienced, senior member of the family, and just an all-around decent guy.
I'm just surprised that Eddie allowed himself to be distracted so close to Sunday, what is obviously a very important World's TV title matchup against Booker T. Remember, if Eddie Guerrero wins, Chavo Jr. promises to do things his way. What a sensational somersault plancha! And if Chavo wins, and he's in the driver's seat right now, then Eddie rejoins the Guerrero family and everything that it represents in terms of tradition.
Yeah, but do you really believe that Eddie would, I don't know. I mean, if he has no honor right now, why believe that he would accept all these stipulations? Eddie, sent off by Chavo Jr. Chavo Jr., the tornado DDT!
He's got him here.
One, two, and...
Just at the last split second, he reached out. I don't even think he had any idea where he was. And then finally, he saw the rope so close. Oh,
I tell you,
shortcut
that,
by Eddie.
That sure was a shortcut. But, a great veteran like Eddie. Oh, there's the brainbuster. The brainbuster by Eddie Guerrero. And Chavo hit very hard. This could be the frog splash.
Oh, yeah.
It is. It is. One, two, three. It's
he
over.
He got him.
Eddie Guerrero has defeated Chavo Jr. That we have seen before, but now Chavo must do what he says, when he says, each and every time. He must now listen and adhere to his Uncle Eddie. And those ways, I guess, does that mean there's going to be another member of the family that will have to turn
it's
his back on his
now,
heritage?
Chavo, Booker T!
Who cares?
We do. Fans still to come.